Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us for this evening's performance at the Millennium Stage. Tonight we present Miraculous Transformation in collaboration with the Ministry of Culture, Sports, and Tourism of Vietnam, the Embassy of Vietnam in the U.S., and the U.S. Embassy in Vietnam. Here to MC our performance tonight is Gerard Boivineau. Please welcome him to the stage.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Well, welcome to the Vietnamese fashion show. It's great to see so many of you here. I'm sure you won't regret it. This show has been labeled Miraculous Transformation. There. But what does that exactly mean? As you may know, the show is part of the celebration of the 20th anniversary of diplomatic relations between Vietnam and the USA. Now, if you consider what the relations between these two countries have been since the early 60s of the past century until now, you will admit that there has been truly miraculous transformation. Peoples, of course, want to enjoy peace, but they want more. They need more. They need friendship. They need cooperation. And they need mutual recognition of their culture. And it is precisely with this in mind that the four Vietnamese designers, Quang Nhat, Lan Huong, Chula, and Minh Hanh, prepared this show for American audiences in Washington, D.C. and New York City using their own language, the language of fashion. A language which, like dance or music, can be understood by everyone without translation. Speaking of fashion, I would like to suggest another meaning for miraculous transformation. And that is transformation from tradition to modernity that talented designers can perform through their art. And in my opinion, it's particularly true for the Aozai, that long slit tunic which has come to be regarded somehow as Vietnam's national dress. And as a matter of fact, it is what I'm wearing now. But on ladies, it's much more impressive, more gracious, and more attractive. The Aozai is a favorite for almost any Vietnamese fashion designer, and you will see many of them tonight, so that you would appreciate the endless variations this simple outfit can offer to designers' inventiveness. So now, let us start with the show. He is young, dynamic, and enthusiastic, and for his collection tonight, he has chosen to use what is considered worldwide as the American textile material, the jean fabric, adding to it intricate and very sophisticated embroidery. Designer Quang Nhat.
Thank you.
Quang Nhat, designer Quang Nhat. Ambassadress of the most authentic Vietnamese culture, she remains faithful to her main theme of inspiration, the aozai, resorting to her favorite printing and embroidery techniques on Vietnamese silk. But she will incorporate also some patterns and designs from the ethnic mountain minorities of Northwest Vietnam. Designer Lan Huong. Thank you. designer Lan Huong. Husband and wife, they are of Spanish origin, but they have made Vietnam their home. They also work on Vietnamese silk with áo dài, but they distance themselves slightly from the traditional áo dài and bring up a very personal style with bright colors, those of the American banner, perhaps, and with humoristic references to the main symbols of American identity and culture. Designers Chula.
Thank you.
designers Chula. Is solidly anchored in Vietnamese tradition, and she expresses the deep soul of her country. But she seems to know no limits in her creativity, and be it in fabric, pattern, or designs, harmony and diversity are her characteristics, as well as elegance and even audacity. Designer Minh Hanh.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, designer Minh Hanh. Ladies and gentlemen, this show will soon be over. But before concluding, on behalf of designers Quang Nhat, Lan Huong, Chula, and Minh Hanh, and of their models, I would like to thank you for coming tonight. And following the Vietnamese tradition, I wish you all good health and happiness. Thank you.